Hello world. So I discovered that when you're on a web page, you can use your mouse pad to move to the next page. And these I found out is like this. Check this out. How will I do that? Let me see. Okay, watch. Just scroll right, you saw that. Now scroll left, scroll right again, scroll right again, scroll left. So two fingers on the trackpad, right, right. And two fingers again, left. Thank me later.